You're sat just off the top.
The forecast is good for this session. Dry weather all the way. Get these changes applied straight away. start a track. Move it, guys. Last race of the season, and we've still got a shot at the driver's title. You need to be really on the ball today. Now go out there and come back a champion.
Oh,
got the bit between his teeth. He's just put in a new fastest lap.
Oh!
looks to us like Weber is going to pit within the next few laps. Try to build the gap. Time within the next 5 laps. Straight past. slower traffic ahead. Just make yourself big in their mirrors and they should let you come through. Should be at peak performance. and put the limiter on. Brake for the pit box. Limiter off. Is nearly a lap down. He should move over and let you past. We'll be right back. estimate that Schumacher will pit within the next five laps. Should be pitting in the next four laps. Big in his mirrors and he should let you pass. slower cars just ahead of you. Be aware. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past them. Set of prime tires on Schumacher's car. Some traffic on track ahead. Stay alert. ahead is nearly a lap down. He should move over and let you pass.
Oh, Oh.
There's a large group of slower cars just ahead. If you want to pit, we're close to a window. The next car. Make yourself big in his mirrors and he should let you past. on everybody else. Great driving, mate. Sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. The crash in Sector 3 has been cleared. Back up to racing speed in Sector 3. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past. Thank you. mate. Really, really well done. The Tifosi are going mad over that win.
On behalf of myself and the assembled media, I'd just like to say we are sorry to see you leave the sport. Going out with a victory, though, is a fitting end to your career, don't you think? I'm happy to be able to ask this particular question. How does it feel to be the Formula One world champion? That was a fantastic celebration on the top step of the podium. You appeared to be really caught up in the moment. Races like today obviously make all the hard work you and the team put in worthwhile.
The team said you were doing okay earlier. Nice work.
control.
Sure.
It's the last lap at Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, right?
Yeah.
And I will be a champion. After a fantastic race. Oh, I didn't have any problem. I can drink. And you know, the biggest achievement is that I'm actually one lap ahead everybody else. I was very nervous going into this race because I didn't know what the speed was going to be. I just got the first place. It wasn't so easy. But from the first moment, I had a little bit of a fight with Alonso, with my teammate. But this car is one lap down. However, we will be champions. Last three corners, darling. I love you, Angel.
Love you.
Wow, I worked so hard.
Yeah, champion. Congratulations.
Well done, mate. Really, really well done. It's a funny coincidence over that way.
You can see, right?
Yeah.
Number one, darling. Number one, and you can see. Nobody got close to me here. It was an amazing race, but it's my last race here at the F1 2010. And I became champion, just became champion. We will see exactly why. Because it wasn't so easy. Actually, going into this race, there were about 5 points between me and Jenson Button, who won the championship last year, and just 2 points between me and Alonso, who is my teammate, my Ferrari teammate. And you can see, cow.
Yay, your score, right?
Just by 5 points. So I can finally have this one. This is the special Michael Schumacher's collection. It's the golden calf for the real world champion, which is me, darling.
Great.
Are you proud of your husband?
Sure.
Wow, and this is the highest level, so it's like the real racing. It's very difficult because at some tracks I couldn't even finish in top 10, but in some tracks I did a fantastic job. So let's take a look at the overall result in just 5 points for the championship. So it's just amazing. You can see, right? Right. 245. I'm the champion, darling.
Great. Congratulations.
Wow, it's so great, darling. And we as a Ferrari, of course, we also became champions. You can see over here, it wasn't by a lot of points, just by 19 points, darling. What do you think about it? It's an amazing achievement, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too. Thankfully, in this race, it was easy to win in Abu Dhabi. I actually won in Abu Dhabi every race that I did. So I was just hoping that I was still in a contention And what can I say? It was an amazing race. The setup was perfect. The car always responded very well to me. And now, let's see what will happen. I'm your champion. Wait, darling. Let's check here what will happen. Now they tell you all the objectives. Of course I finished first, darling. Now here it's the post-race press conference. So I'll do this one as the new champion, darling. I'm so excited. Okay, so let's see what they will ask us.
Just like to say, we are sorry to see you leave the sport. Going out with a victory, though, is a fitting end to your career, don't you think?
Okay, so they say, how about my last race, right, of the season? Because they say I will end my career. I think I couldn't have wished for a better end to my career.
To ask this particular question.
World champion, darling! So how does it feel? How do you feel? I was the best out there, I deserved it. This has to be the greatest feeling in the world. Well, there are some better feelings, right? Like kissing your wife, for example. So I think I was the best out there, I deserved it.
Fantastic celebration on the top step of the podium.
All the hard work
been really caught up in the moment. Races like today obviously make all the hard work you and the team put in worthwhile.
I think I was really caught up in the moment. So let's see what will happen now. It's finished!
The team said you were doing okay earlier. Nice work.
So you can see, they offered me a new contract actually. But, wow, we finished. So overall, I won lots of races, 9 races this season. Here you can see my helmet. And this is the final standing, which makes me very, very proud. Yeah, and you can see everybody is around over here. So what can I say, darling? I'm the world champion! What do you think about it? Okay, come here, darling.
Okay, say goodbye.
I love you. Okay, come on here. I made it. I can go on a vacation now, finally. Yes. Okay, this was for you, darling, and for all of my fans. Thank you for following me. It was a great journey. And a fantastic end to the career. F1 World Champion, Jan Luxa.